But how do we cut the mushroom? We cut them every day. Take a nice sharp knife, cut the mushroom in half. Then cut the mushroom however you wish, because now you've got a nice flat bottom, it's not going to roll anywhere. Or just squeeze it. See? Nice and easy.